Morning fellows, my name is Ramandeep. I'm here to present you with today's cue card, which is talk about an event which you celebrated. You have to say what it was, where did it happen, why it was important, and how you felt about it. So let's begin with a sample answer. Well, being an owner of a buoyant personality, I eagerly wait for such type of celebrations when I could enjoy. Out of all the enjoyable events I have participated till now, the first annual function of my college is the most memorable one for me. I vividly remember that it was organized in September of 2011 at my college premises when I was in first year of my graduation. The main aim of this event was to encourage the students to participate both in extracurricular and co-curricular activities as well as to showcase their latent skills. To motivate the students extrinsically, college authorities used to bestow awards to the student for their spectacular performances. These type of events are very important and significant for the students like me who desire to grow in multiple directions. At that time, my inquisitiveness to be a jack of all trades had what driven me to be an active participant of all the activities held under this program. Luckily, fortune was my side. With my commendable efforts, I won accolades in majority of the competitions. On the last day of the event, Chief Guest had announced my name to be entitled to All-Rounder Personality Award. That was certainly a proud moment for me. I felt out of the world. Because for the very first time, I was recognized neither by my father nor by my husband's name but with my name. I held up the prize in triumph. My teachers and my peers congratulated me on my resounding success. And with that title, I even got many chances to represent my college. So yes, this was a celebration which is indelible and significant for me. Thank you.